against Bryce and then a red flag to Kelly Driver.
Rocky, smooth, twisting and turning. The ride ends at 5.3 seconds, and Rocky Smooth gives Guilherme a little something to remember him by.
Yeah, Bull goes both ways and gets him down and kind of steps in his back there at the end. See this Bull going into the right? That's just what Guilherme Marchi wants. When he goes back the other way, he gets his arm a little bit high, gets his weight over on that right leg, and the Bull just pulls him that way. You watch these Brazilians, they try to hang on so long. When they do come out, they're usually underneath them.
Marchi getting checked out by Dr. Tandy Freeman and his medical staff. Two buck-offs for Marchi this weekend. Our next pairing is Shane Proctor.